Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How to prove defamation in court. End defamation involves making false statements that harm a person's reputation. To prove defamation in court, you must show that the statement was false. Additionally, you need to demonstrate that the statement was published to a third party and it caused harm to your reputation. It's crucial to establish that the statement was not a protected opinion, but a false assertion of fact. Collect evidence such as witnesses, documents, or recordings to support your case. Consult with a lawyer specializing in defamation law to guide you through the legal process. Understanding the elements of defamation law and gathering strong evidence are key to proving your case successfully in court.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.